They're coming forward. The first of the night. And the green light on. We're set to race. This is the first at Gawler. We're ready. Racing. And speed off the inside. Gypsy Boy, Hot Return, moves to second early. They were followed by Prince Connor. Out wide of Blaze Victorum and Snowy Jinx. Down the back, Gypsy Boy out a bit over a length on Hot Return, moving up about four away. Snowy Jinx, then Prince Connor. Next, Blaze Victorum, but moving up, Hot Return takes over. Coming back, Gypsy Boy. Snowy Jinx finishing powerfully. Snowy Jinx went home too well. Beats Hot Return and third home, Blaze Victorum, then Gypsy Boy. And Prince Connor back at the tail in a pretty competitive affair. The time here is 23:47 after race number one. And numbers are 6, 2, 8 and 1. Snowy Jinx with a real nice finish here for Mick Giotis. Number 6, the winner. Snowy Jinx, second going to 2, Hot Return for Troy Murray. And 3rd to 8, Blaze Victorum for Tony Fry. Numbers are 6, 2, 8, 1 after race one here at Gawler.